They like to go fast, faster than most will ever go. They're the U.S. Navy's Fight Demonstration Squadron, better known as the Blue Angels.
We are your United States Navy Blue Angels.
We are your United States
Navy Blue Angels.
The Blue Angels know about every nook of their fighter jets. They have to be able to make loops and rolls in the air like acrobats. That's why a group of product planners and designers from a global car company, Nissan, arranged to meet them here at their hangar in Pensacola, Florida.
So we're gathering inspiration, taking ideas that are going to shape the future development of our products.
Nissan's team asked members of the Blue Angels to tell them what matters most when it comes to their jets. Blue Angels pilot John Hilt says it's all about accessing technology easily and efficiently.
So the easier it is to interface with whatever vehicle you're operating, I've found that it just makes the driving or flying experience that much more pleasurable, but also that much more comfortable.
Nissan knows fast. The Blue Angels know fast. Now Nissan plans to know more about fighter jet fast and fighter jet interface.
A lot of the things that they do in the cockpit are things that we could pull in and help our drivers and our customers do inside the car.
Nissan has always been a front runner in the edgy go fast department, and what better place to come out and get better inside than a edgy go fast command.
Take, for example, Eric Van Dam. He's a Blue Angels airframe structural mechanic. He lives to make machines fly, but not always in the sky. He also builds hot rods.
If I'm not working on an aircraft, I'm probably either in the gym or in the garage.
While Nissan's team studied the jets, they let the Blue Angels try out the Nissan GTR. Van Damme now wants his own.
If I had the keys to the jet, I would trade you.
The GTR is an incredibly quick car. And it's an incredibly high-performing machine. So to put those two next together is just a natural thing to do.
Nissan's team says you can expect to see innovation from this trip brought to life in future Nissan sports cars.